Okay.
Ah, good morning, Mum. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit.
Thanks, Codsworth.
Of course, Mum.
Nuka-Cola. Ice cold. Saddle Up Salisbury Steak. Rated A+. Looks like the milk got delivered.
Oh, sounds like someone made sticky. I shall attend to young Shaw.
I know we were nervous at first, but I'm glad we got Codsworth.
Are you?
But then we're looking at a cold front coming down from Canada, making it crisp and dry for next week's Halloween festivities.
I better get on with it. Get on with it. Guess I can loot anything this early.
It's that salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering you.
Enjoy your coffee, Mum.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Well, you didn't try too hard, because all you had to do was knock on a door.
Then I'm glad I opened the door.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of... total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see.
Okay. Because we're all so mature on YouTube, let's go... Perfect. Oh, shoot. Strength is a definite. Oh, they all are very important.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations.
You go ahead and walk it over to the vault, sir.
Thanks again.
Later.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Is that your final answer?
Miss Mila, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay?
Need your help?
My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin?
Sure, let's spin it. You're a genius. You fixed that?
My boy, on his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Pass.
And do what, exactly?
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
How did we get shut in here, Codsworth?
Followed by, yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation. We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
Oh no.
We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports.
This is bad.
Confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
New York City.
My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
And the door is open. Let's do it.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills.
Give us a ride.
Evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Give me the hot rod.
Hold on, little guy. Hold on. All participants, this way.
Leave the bag. Who cares?
Just help me pack it up.
Pack it. Hell, leave it. See anybody else carrying luggage?
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop
Sir.
Me. Okay.
Looks like you got stopped.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, sir.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
Just keep moving.
Step on the platform in the center.
Okay.
All right, that's it. Send it down.
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Oops.
Hold on!
That can't be good. See, nothing to worry about. Just a little nuclear blast. What could possibly go wrong with that?
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator.
I'm sure they're all fine up top.
Proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future. Underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. We left a minute later.
No.
Vault 111. East go to 11.
Female.
This one's good.
Step over to the table, take a suit.
You'll need your suits before we can take you
Thanks.
Further.
Give me the suit.
What now?
Just follow the doctor.
This way,
he'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Well, get on with it, Gumby. Let's go.
See? This is our new home.
Just this way. Oh, you're gonna love it here.
This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone.
Yeah, wow. we're really gonna love this.
My mother and father down in D.C.
It's Nate. And Sean.
Going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items.
Look, it's Denosius.
Just checking everyone
the
off the list.
The vault suit is designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
All right, I guess I need to. What are we doing?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
I'm not getting in that. Fuck that shit.
Okay. Mommy's right here. See? Honey, could you help me?
Who is my little guy, huh? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There she is, see? Mommy's not going far.
All set?
Yeah, I just said that. What are you doing here? Where's your vault suit, bud? He's looking at it like I am. I don't want to get in there. But I suppose we need to.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault.
Liar!
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3.
That is one hell of a decontamination there, fellas. Can't move.
This is the one. Here.
All right, let me get out of here.
Open it.
Is it open? Are we okay?
Almost. Everything's gonna be fine.
Get out of here. Oh, I'm gonna get you there, fella. Bright light. Bright light.
Come on, come on, come on.
Nate.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Oh, my nose is itching. Ah, my nose is itching. Let's see what that one says. Unknown. That's a big ass roach. Fight no rad roaches right around now.
Giant roaches? What the hell?
Yep. Secrets. Nothing. I got a big fat nothing.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Get wrecked, Roach. Jeebus. That roach meat. Okay. Okay.
Later for
you. Bobby pins. What? All right, we gotta find a bobby pin. Preferably a couple. Come back for you later.
Terminal's gotta be somewhere.
So I have played this through. Oh, not. actually a couple of different characters, a little further along than just the opening, but I wanted to put at least a couple of videos up on the channel to see if anyone had any interest in them, and if so, I'll continue the series, but I just wanted, like I said, to get a video or two of it up. And you guys can pause that and read it if you're interested. On a bobby pin now. Try that. Uh-oh. No way in hell I'll be able to get it. My first try.
Won't be able to pick this.
Oh, you won't even give me the option? Okay. Stuff. Some rad roach sandwiches. Yeah, I already reloaded. I'm ready already. Roaches, what do you got? You got nothing. Dun 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 dun. Hell of a door actuator.
Hello?
can see. Let's just go. Let us go, please.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Yeah, that little word of advice is going to come in handy right there. Get your hacking on. See, everything looks not quite okay. Yeah. Take all the loot. Gonna need it all eventually. Favorite that. Sorry about that background noise. Take you. Take all the stuff. Definitely take the bullets. Why not? My first bottle cap. Yay. All right, I think we're good here. Damn, you guys did not fare that well out here. Not at all. What is that? Hot rod. Be cool if I could restore the cars in there. But you can't drive them anyway. Jeez. What happened?
As I live and breathe.
God's worth.
It's really you.
This isn't
it. Oh my God. This isn't happening.
Isn't happening? What are you talking about? My, but you look distraught. Perhaps Sir can offer one of those hugs you humans are so fond of. Speaking of which, where is your better half?
He's on ice.
They killed him.
Oh, Mom, these things you're saying... terrible things. I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's an infant.
Sean's been kidnapped. I'm gonna find him. I'm gonna get my baby back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years?
200 years? What? Are you sure?
A bit over 210, actually, Mum. It will take a little
time. I am a little hungry.
Some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little weird. What's wrong?
Mom, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the walls waxed. Nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing. And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car, the car. How do you polish rust?
Whoa, whoa. Focus, Codsworth.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, Mum. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe Sir was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, well, everything happened.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? Sir and young Sean may turn up yet.
Sir's not going to turn up because he's dead.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum.
Go, go, get in there. What are you saying, Codsworth? Doink. Codsworth, you're really pissing me off here, bro.
Follow me.
Oh. I've only got one. Bobby Ben.
Got it.
And later we'll use that safe to put our gear we want to keep into. Wait a second. What is that? Don't want the gum. All right, Codsworth, where'd you go? Lost him. There he is.
Miss Mila, your
Daphne isn't here either.
No, they're not.
They're really gone, aren't they?
Yes. They are so gone.
Hey, Codsworth.
Miss Mila? Sir and young Sean? They aren't here.
Sean's out there.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, Mum? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to
back home. Okay.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station?
I shall remain here and secure the home.
All right, anything to loot. Take that. Huh. I've always just dismantled that shit, but we'll try to use that later. Alright. God, these controls are all different. Let us... You know what? No. Actually. Okay. Do a little house cleaning here. That. All right. I'm going to spend a whole video in this one area. What is that? Okay. Chunk. And store it. You know what? While we're here. Just to get it out of the way. Thank you. cute bastard. I'm gonna cook you. Now I got to cook you. I think that's all I can do. Nice. Granadas. Is that dog waving to me? He is waving. Tank pistol. Take your outfit too. Taking that. And your meat. You're going to want to loot everything you can get your hands on and carry, because you're going to need the resources.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
All right, guys. I'm going to stop the video there. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, hit that like button. It really helps. And if you want to see more videos, just let me know in the comments. And until next time, we'll catch you guys later.